And they said, Master, teach us to pray. Why? Why did they say that? Because Jesus received results. I want to teach you something little about prayer. There are different kinds of prayer. You can pray in a way that just helps you to pour out your heart. Okay? But that's not enough. That's one good way to pray. But there is a prayer that can have all of them together. You pour out your heart, your spirit is lifted to receive results, and then your spirit is inspired to see the future. Relax yourself. To relax is not just a physical thing. It begins mentally. Relax your mind. What does it mean to relax your mind? Reduce the speed. Can you reduce the speed? Okay, let me show you how to reduce the speed. Laugh a bit, just laugh. Come on now. Laugh again. Say, wow. Are you relaxed now? Say, ha ha ha. Now your mind is relaxed. Then I want you to do the next thing. I want you to just raise one hand. Just one hand. In your relaxed position. Just raise one hand. Okay? And thank the Lord. Just go and just thank Him. Okay? Now, think of many things to thank Him for. And just thank Him for the life that He has given you. It's a wonderful life. Think of all the beautiful things that the Lord has done through your life and in your life. You just wave that hand before the Lord and say, thank you, Lord Jesus. You've been so wonderful to me. When you do that, you raise your hand. You can raise one, you can raise two. And you just wave them and just thank Him. And you know what number three is? Now, because I don't bring many things into one, okay? So you can, in number three, you confess whatever wrongs there may be in your life. What are you doing now? The next step is dealing with sin. You're now dealing with sin. Are you following me? That's the third step. You deal with sin. And how do you deal with sin? Deal with sin from a position of strength. The strength of God. From a position of faith. Faith in the blood of the Lamb. By the time you get to this, dealing with sin, what happens is the weakness of man is revealed. Immediately you have actually accepted that in your strength is by strength shall no man prevail. Suddenly you realize it is by faith, not by works. And when you say that, the presence of God, the strength of God takes over. You would know it on the inside. Because suddenly you're not resting on your strength, you're resting on His strength. And the moment that clicks, your spirit gains the mastery. Because now you've made the connection. Then you go to number four. Number four, you release yourself to begin to speak in other tongues. See, when you go, thank you, Lord, for the righteousness of God that I have become. So, you see, it comes up spontaneously. Now, the spirit is released. You feel that you can literally sense the spirit gaining the ascendancy in those tongues of the spirit. So powerful. And you're going to be punctuating these tongues as you're inspired by the word. You'll be punctuating it with the word. The word of God will be inspiring you. And every now and then you pull up one scripture. Pull up from the depths of your spirits. Punctuating those tongues with the scriptures. It may even start with just what one of the ones I already gave you. No more condemnation. Those that are in Christ Jesus. Oh, thank you for the strength of God in my spirit. Greater is He that is in me. You're moving to the next level now. As you begin to portray, inspired by the Spirit to pick up scriptures that energize. As you begin to pick up those ones, you know you're moving to the next level. You're moving to number five. See, through the scriptures that your spirit is picking up, you will know that you're moving to number five. You would know you're moving to number five. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, thank you for the anointing. Greater is He that is in me. Thank you for the anointing. Thank you for the anointing. I'm stirred up on the inside. Lord Jesus, no wonder you said, go into all the world and preach the gospel. Vision is beginning to come. Already in your spirit, you're seeing yourself all over the world. Go into all the world and preach the gospel.
to every creature.
Oh, Jesus. By the help of God. See, what happens now? The level of the tongues you're speaking will begin to change. All right? Now, this is the number 5. You're picking up a different set of scriptures. Now, the tongues will begin to change. You know what's happening? The Spirit is now moving around like this. Like a radar.
Oh.
Are you getting this then? It starts moving like a radar. Listen, you know what it's doing? As you're speaking in those tongues, your spirit starts moving like a radar. At that time, in number 5, don't stop. Don't stop. Just keep getting deeper and deeper. You know what it's doing? It's trying to catch God's signal. What is it doing? It's going to a higher frequency. It's trying to catch something that can only be gotten at another frequency. Oosh. It gets one. Son, I am with you. Hey, you just got something. And then just don't stop at that point. Let it keep going. The next thing you know, an anointing settles on you. You just saw something. Looked like a vision. But looks like I saw something. Did I see something? You know what God just showed you? You just saw yourself somewhere. Did I see that? Continue. That's number 5, brother. You just saw yourself. You see? Hey. You just saw yourself. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I just saw a vision. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You can begin to prophesy the vision. It shall come to pass. That's number 6. The prophecy. The prophecy. That prophecy, it's a personal prophecy. It helps you take that thing that your spirit apprehended. That your spirit saw. It just caught it in that radar. And you got it. And by prophecy. By prophecy, you took hold of it. Number 6 is the prophecy. What is number 7? The thanksgiving. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I know it. It'll come to pass. I know it. Thank you, Jesus. Did you hear something? Put it to work and watch your life ascend. You say, can somebody actually follow this thing step by step? Emphatically, yes. You can put it to work step by step. Are you ready?
I'm with the